Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 8 of Let's Play Minecraft, the Stone Legion modded server. And if you want to play with us, just check the link in the description for more information. So, today is our adventure trip. So, we got our new jetpack. It was really easy. In fact, I think it was more easy to make it than the hardened jetpack. Material cost maybe a little more, but maybe I had more flux of it, influx of it. I don't know. It just seemed easier. I don't think it technically was, but either way, we have it. We got it. It's got 2 million energy. It goes faster. It'll get us around quite a bit. So I think today we're going to actually go and do some exploring, if you can believe that. Let's go north, actually, because I kind of want to... Eventually, I would like to explore the entire world, but let's see what we have directly north. We know there's ocean at first anyway, so... to explore this area. It's an oil field, but oh, the oil thing doesn't even last long. Okay, that's kind of boring. I thought it would have been longer, but I guess you can't have everything. We can actually zoom out. I set some binds to the map so we can... It'll look a little derpy. It'll break up here and there, but at least now we get a better view. Oh, look at this. This is a low-level volcano. That's kind of cool. What is this? Oh, it's just a coral reef stuff. Huh. Probably like the way it popped up, kind of like pushed it on top of, or who knows when the generation happened. Okay, this is not as exciting. Lots of ocean. I mean, it's not much I should, you know, else I can do really. I just go for it, right? Because like, what am I gonna do? Oh, you know what I should have got? Oh well, we'll get them later. I'll have to get them. I should have gotten some tools so we can go to... Remember that one meteor site that was over here? Oh, actually, there's one here. I was going to say, you remember the one up here? Yeah, because we'll probably go near that. But hey, we just found one right here. I don't know if this will puncture through it. Let's find out. I know it's diamond level, but I know these are harder to break through too. So actually, you know what? That's not too bad. I think it's going in decently. I think they make it slower with the hammers on purpose though, so... Oh yeah, it worked. Okay, so we have to make it into the chest here to get the plates. The plates are pretty important, so we'll do this. Might as well. This is actually probably a good reason to do this, honestly. So it's called Skystone, which you can use for other stuff. I don't care about the Skystone, honestly. All I care about is the damn chest in here, which everyone cares about. They're pretty important, so... It's in the center of the meteor usually, so hopefully one or two layers left and we have it. Oh, and we're on it. Might as well take the chest with us. Actually, I don't know. There you go. If something bad is going to happen if we try to take it like that, but there you go. Might as well go for the chest. I don't know if it'll take everything out with it. It says it's harvestable with what I have, so that's good. It's nice it does that little check for us. Now, I don't know if it has false positives ever, but there you go. That actually worked. We didn't have to worry about that. That is so crazy, though. Like, I was just thinking, like, oh, man, maybe I need to go back because there's $100 million here in real-life money. Don't see it. Oh crap. You know what? You could just go suck an egg. Maybe we can play around with these. Come on, come on, come on. Oh crap. Aha. Oh crap. Crap, crap, crap. Go, go, go! We got it. I want to see what we got. Go, 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 go. Look like interesting stuff. Okay, so we got one of these. We know those are kind of common. Wow, I've never seen this. Slowly recharges held wands. Whoa, that's probably a good item. I don't know. It looks cool. But it's an enchant, so that's cool. Let's go ahead and place these in here. Except this. So we can get a better idea what we get out of this. So let's use this now. And yeah, I got a couple potions. And yeah. Nice. And those coins again. Cool. that's cool. This is why I like exploring, and I'm doing way up north. I don't want to, you know. Oh yeah, you want to see the border of the world, guys? You can actually bounce off the border. Ow! 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 Oh my goodness, that warped me so far away. Oh my goodness, you want to see how far away we just went? Look at our coordinates. That bounced us over 500 blocks away. You gotta be kidding me. I guess that's what happens when you go in it fast. Oh, imagine if you're like a... Like, I think that's only if, because I was flying. Oh yeah, here's the thing we just mined. Oh, that's insane. We've already used 5% of our fuel, which is not really a lot, but trying to give you an idea how efficient our fuel production is at this point, or fuel usage is. Okay, so I'm not getting that close this time. Normally, if you walk into it, I'll show you what happens. It's probably because we're in fly mode. This is usually what happens. Oh. Okay. That is broken. Be warned, if you hit the border, at least for me, it sends me 500 blocks away. I'll see villagers, one of those ghost towns, huh? Yep. Another ghost town village. We don't know what happened to the villagers, but they just disappeared. There's a chest in here, but I don't think they spawn either. In a empty whatever. This is probably the worst way of getting it to it, but whatever. Yeah, see, no chest. You might as well just not even try with these cities. This is so freaking cool. This. I want to go back this way and follow the edge. I mean, actually, probably shouldn't do that. I don't want to hit the thing again, but. Oh! Oh! Oh, I see another. Oh crap. This is probably on the edge though of. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my goodness, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, we could do this, but don't want to. So we can go and get this one, but we have to stay here. I don't want to go any closer. There it is. Damn it, we got to. Oh shit, that's kind of what I was worried about. There we go. We can't break the chest because we need to access the chest. Hey, at least I'm the guy who's being a good guy trying to get this, and rather than leave it for somebody else to have to fight, right? 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 I'm sure Electra will be like, you're an ass for something. There we go. And if they stack up with one of them. Oh no, we got all of them, I think. No, inscriber, logic. Oh, calculation, we got them all. We got all the. Ha! Ha! See, it was good I went around world editing these in ahead of time, knowing. Oh no, I thought it was. Oh. Okay, that's it. We're just going north from now on. I'm not going that place ever again. Damn it. I can't believe I did it again. I'm so glad you don't die from this, because it's such a horrific feeling doing this. Ooh, ice. Were we near an ice biome before? Oh, there was ice all around here. Ah, well, there you go. We have been here before. Never mind. So we'll just explore. I'd like to find some mountain biomes. I don't know if we'll find them. I'll probably continue, of course, off camera a bit, just a wee bit, just explore the area. I'd like to see if I can find. Oh, these are the trading guys. Not like I want to trade with them, but do they have like, are they vanilla trades? Do they ever actually have like better trades or anything? I feel like they're just vanilla trades. Yeah. The trades that you don't give a crap about usually. But anyways, what I would like to find is some Thaumcraft type stuff, like in a mountainous, ooh, a village. No villagers though. Nope. Freaking empty villages. This is disappointing. I'm really sad that this exists. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh my goodness, this is huge. Wow, that is, I'm gonna take a screenshot of this. Oh, Electra went to bed. Phone. Wow. You know what? I'm leaving it. I have them all. Why take it, you know? Because you can duplicate what I have, and why take something from the players, you know what I mean? This is like a sense of discovery, whatnot. Let other people enjoy it as well. That's what I think, so. Yeah. Maybe I'll follow this coast around a bit. Ooh, flower biome. That's how I see it. You know, somebody will love finding that thing. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Where is my coordinates? Okay, we're good so far. Don't want to do something bad again. Do 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 do. This is a magical forest meadow. Keep an eye on those trees too, those big ugly trees. Ooh, 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 ooh. Is this hilly mountain? No. Oh, actually, not really. Oh crap, we're near the border. Let's get down here so we don't accidentally. Not really. Just a bit. Okay, let's go this way a bit angled because I don't want to end up getting owned again, so. Not worth the hurt, the pain. It's kind of cool being the explorer out here, though, you know. First one to explore these lands, etc. Oh, I better be careful with these coordinates. You know what? Let's just go like this. I won't go right to the edge. I mean, I don't need to anyways. Eventually, my goal is to map the entire world, if you could believe that. That will be my goal. And save it all, and of course I'll maybe like print it or share it somehow with other players so I can, you know, over time they can use it and we can see how the data is. But like playing, like legit, we could use dynamic map or something stupid like that, but this is fun. Like this is like our own sense of exploration, you know. It'd be cool to be like saying I'm like one of the first people to actually explore the entire world, which would be a cool little, you know, self trophy in a way. Ooh, this is what I wanted to find. These guys, these are wisp things. Oh, was that a wisp or was that just fall damage? Oh, that was fall damage. There's a wisp spawner under here, but they're deadly. Let's see if we can take him out anyways. Maybe that'll take both of them out. Oh, yeah, it does. And you get the spawner. Wisp. Oh, that is cool. I don't know if I need wisps in that sense, but hey, why not? Whoa, okay, so what did we get? We got Ender Pearls. Yes, I can use that. We got more Iridium ore. Don't care. But the Ender Pearls, yes, 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 yes. And let's play the roll dice game or whatever you want to call this. This is the fun part. Another Ender Pearl and a couple of gold. Beautiful. Those are fun. Not what I needed yet, though. I'm still trying to find. Okay, maybe it's better to do that, but. Wait. If there's one there, was there any more? Can you see those on the map? Oh, shoot. We just crashed, I think. Or the server crashed? Let's see. Oh, the server crashed! Interesting. Haha! That's part of life. Let's see what caused the crash, shall we? Now, if somebody's having this crash over and over, like they're causing this, we might need to ban them temporarily. Oh no, concurrent modification crash. The good news is at least the server auto restarts and we can get back on, but this one is a deadly one. There's nothing I can do about this because this one, that crash is just, it's too deadly. So there was just the one there, I guess. When I mean deadly, you guys are probably like, what do you mean deadly? Why do you keep saying the word deadly? As in, like, I don't know what to do about it because I don't think there's anything I can do about it. It's a really, 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 like, I mean, severely bad error that I just have no, I don't think I can fix it. Like, it could be anything. It's like a bad mod probably causing it, but there's no way to know what bad mod causes it. It's that serious and that bad. And as far as I know from what we've been doing, it runs randomly. Like, it happens randomly and Do. Pew. Pew. I'm sorry, by the way, guys. I mean, I feel bad because, like, it's something you shouldn't have to witness, in a sense. You shouldn't witness the downfall. We should, you know, it's a pain in the ass. I forgot to kill these guys. Yeah, whatever. Oh, yeah, I could have used my axe or whatever. Yeah, whatever. To me, it's like, yeah, not worth it. Oh, a little, whoa. No, this is normal. What the? This is normal, but tiny? No villagers, yeah. This bug is ridiculous. Ridiculous. It's like a crash happened halfway through. Although at least this one has a little gift here. What the? Yeah, we don't need this stuff. We could take this thing, yeah. Oh, Mystic Grove. So this is Biomes of Plenty, right? Yeah, this is not what we want. Oh, that's another thing we gotta keep by. Silver trees. Damn it. I'm saying damn it because I didn't bring a pick or like an axe for that kind of stuff. I don't think we'll probably find. We'll probably look at wolves. You feed them bones and they like you. They give you kisses and stuff and all that fun stuff. Oh, another village. A village too. Nice. Half of them already dying underground. So this is a cool one because I can show you some cool stuff. This one has a chest in here. Whoa, didn't mean to do that. And look at that, some extra stuff underneath. I said chest and I mean the whatever you want to call that. Ooh, look at all the railcraft stuff. This stuff is like, why take it, right? And so I'm getting to the point where it's like, I give it to others and have it, you know? This is interesting. This doesn't work properly. It's actually a bad item. I should disable it or ban it, but whatever. You know what? I'll just... Why, right? It's like at the point, why? Give it to other people. The only one I will take is these two, because I don't have them yet. And they're fun to have, so... Might need the rolling machine for something later on. There's nothing in here. It's just an empty room. It's a nice room, actually. Yeah, I'm going to take something. Honestly, this room itself is the valuable everything here. If I think about it. I didn't even think about that before, but this room's value. This brick. Because you use brick here and there in recipes, and this is a valuable room. So the value here comes today from brick. I wish I brought my axe because I could take some of these bookshelves, but there's so many villages, I'll just grab them later for enchanting or whatever purposes. But, yeah. Leave it for somebody else if they really want the rest of it. So yeah, here is bookshelves you can get in here. I don't know if... Can I AoE with this? I've never tried, actually. No. So these are the books, of course. You can... Might as well pick them individually, almost. A villager has a hat. Little sneaky guy there. This is a nice little village anyway. It's a beautiful location. More smeltery stuff. You know what? Since this is out in the middle of nowhere, I'm going to take this one. I didn't take any of the near ones, but I will take these because I do like the smeltery stuff, and I might expand it a little taller over time. Won't hurt, I don't think. There we go. And, oh yeah. Now, does this one have one of those? I don't know if this the guard ones have something to loot up here. I think they do halfway down. That's what it is. Yeah, right here. Iron boots. It's like, why not, right? There it is. Blacksmith. That's what I wanted. Ooh, apiaries. That I will take. I'll take a few of those. For bees. And in here, I will take you. Somebody else can have the bees. I don't need them. Well, I mean, I need them, but I give them to somebody else, so... I don't need everything. I don't mind, you know. Some of these are the generation, how it works. It's kind of weird in here, but it's a cool village anyways. Oh, these are actually rare. And rubber saplings, might as well grab those. Steal anything, I'll pick up. This I might need. Oh, and my inventory is already full. So this is when I'm going to probably go like this and start saying, well, what don't I need? What do I need? So I don't need the torches right now. Are these the same torches? Or oh, no, those are... I must have the Thaumcraft torches or whatever. These are queens, huh? Oh, here you go. You can't open the... I guess we just have to litter then instead. I accidentally brought some of my crap with me. I didn't mean to do that, but somehow I brought it anyways. Wasn't supposed to happen, but... yeah. Oh, this iron nugget. So you could do... Oh, actually, we can't this way. We don't have a crafting table. Oh, wait, you got craft. You could do this. Oh, yeah, here you go. Craft like this. And there you go. And then I think we have a piece of iron. Oh, actually, that was the first iron. Ah, it was a waste. Get you. There you go. Just get rid of some of the stuff. Oh, look at that. I didn't even know we got a music disc. So we just fill in some room in here. There you go. Somewhat filling something in there. You could examine some of these. Are any of these worth anything? Oh, this is this guy's thing. Haha, I forgot about this existing. I just eat his whatever. I don't actually care about his machines as much. Give it to somebody else. Though I do want to play with it. I mean, in a sense, you know, they're there for somebody else. Have them. Like, I don't want to. I should check some of these villagers around here. I just all of a sudden thought, hey, you know, maybe some of these might have some uses later on that I might want. So far, they're the opposite. I wouldn't mind 8 apples for whatever. Actually, I would do a lot more apples for... Oh, look, that's this one. I might get him. What are you? You know what? I might get him. I don't care about coal that much. There's a lot of coal, though. Coal is valuable in a sense, but... I haven't decided. It's a pretty big village, though. You can see I could sit here all day trying to figure out what I want to do. Oh, the emeralds are slowly dropping from them, too, at times. Well, I would really love one that does apples. That would be awesome. That would be a nice little treat for me. Is this the... No, this is just a random... No one in this one. They're going to start waking up here. We should grab this. For the enchanting tables, I guess, or whatever. This is like my first true raid on a village. I've actually been pretty good at this. This is kind of fun. Free them. You're free! Actually... Oh, you gotta do 2 or special or something? I don't know. Princess. Wait, was there princess? I know I said I didn't want these, but here you go. Princess and princess. There you go. Princess? I wonder if you do 2 at once. Oh, it cancels it. So there you go. 1 and 2. There you go. Somebody say that's a waste of them, but it really isn't because, okay, there you go. Or you could give it oak wood for an apiary. I think I'm good with the apiaries right now. What is this? Oh, this is the whatever. Let's take this. Thank you. I think it's for... Is it for the butterfly ones? Or... I don't know. So many things that I have to learn. Fish? Fish! You know what? Oh, cook fish. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna take him as my guy. There we go. So he is my first captured villager. Would be cool if you had other cool options, who knows, but he's my first captured village. We're getting out of here. We could be here forever, but yeah, so I'll probably just explore around. We've already been here, you know, this is the ocean, I guess, where we were traveling before. But yeah, the idea is I'll just explore around, see what there is. It's just more for fun than anything, to be honest. I don't really need to. Oh, wow. Wow, the MFR tree spawned naturally. Wow, did not expect that. You gotta take a picture of this and share it with people. Huh. Okay, so yeah, I think that rounds it up. So, oops. I'll probably explore a bit and head back to the base. I don't have any room anyways for, like, looting-wise. You could see kind of under the map. I think that was, there were, like, these little pale things. They were probably, what is that system called? Abandoned mineshaft there. So, hey, if somebody's desperate, you know, there you go. I just went over one, I think, because I could see the minecarts appear first, and then the everything else did second. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see you next time. We'll probably look into the big reactor mod next time. Maybe. We'll see. Anyways, see you later.